I sang the Nani Desi pop band, that kind of thing. But he was one person who defended all his artists at that time. And of course, he never hesitated to record any new voice, because if he had that understanding, when he listened to a particular voice and he thought that particular voice would click, he didn't hesitate to record the voice. And he took that risk. He just took that risk and recorded the song, and without any fear.